threat on social media lands a Harlingen High School student in hot water. Harlingen police say a female student allegedly posted on Snapchat that she was going to shoot up the school. The threat posted around 4 Monday afternoon. The teen was taken into custody a few hours later. Police remind everyone no threat is ever taken lightly. They also add students and staff at Harlingen High were never in any danger.